today are because of sin. And God is calling each and every one of us to repent and turn away from your sinful ways and put your faith in Jesus, and He will save you. He will give you the gift of the Holy Spirit for you to become born again, because the Bible says you must be born again. The Bible says you must be born again. Jesus said, if you are not born again, you cannot enter His kingdom. Except a man is born again, the Bible says, he will not enter the kingdom of God. We are living in the last days, my friend. The Bible says every nation that forsake God will go to hell. The wicked will go to hell. And that is why today people say they don't believe in God. And people say there is no God. But you believe there is money. You believe whatever you see, but you don't believe there is God. How can you believe everything you see, but you don't believe there is God? If you want to buy something online, you don't see the people, but you hear